I can't get away with going anywhere without dragging a bunch of gear along, and this Durango makes it easy.
It's so much room. Can you imagine having the whole back full with friends? I mean, I could put all the gear in here.
You can pack a lot of that stuff, and it's still spacious.
The seats can also be configured in 28 different ways to get the most out of the space, and there's storage bins all over the place. Dodge makes life inside the Durango pretty easy, too.
Am I imagining things, or is there cool air coming up from the seats?
I've heard of seat warmers, but this is the first time I've seen this technology.
Seat coolers, it is nice.
Memory seating, remote power lift gate, the headrests from the back seats even drop out of your way while you're backing up. They also made sure your crew is comfortable and include extras like 12 courtesy lights and 3 different 12-volt outlets.
This interior lights up. This is insane. I feel like I'm on the Starship Enterprise.
The Durango is engineered for the driver, but it's definitely designed to keep the rest of the band comfortable and happy.